In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix graphics device driver error code 22 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to update and activate our graphics card. To update our graphics card, we right click on desktop and open our graphics card program. After that, we click on check for updates, and if we need to update our graphics card, we update it. Now, we will activate our graphics card. To do this, we go to the search and open Device Manager. After that, click on Display Adapters. What we should see here is our graphics card. Right-click on our graphics card and then click Enable. If it is already enabled, first disable it and then enable it again. I can record this part because my recording programs uses my graphics card. But what you need to do is click disable and then enable again. We updated and activated our graphics card. Now we will restart our computer once for the new update to work. After restarting, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to set the game or program we are having problems with to high performance. To do this, we go to the search and open settings. On the left side, click on system and then click on display. Then we scroll down and click on graphics. Here, we have a list of our programs and games. If our game or program is not in this list, we have to add it manually. To do this, we click browse. After clicking browse, we need to find the file location of game or program we want to add. After opening the file location, we select our game or program and click add. We click options to set it to high performance. After doing this, we click save to save our changes. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.